Hello, and today I am at Masjid Kampung Wak Hassan, okay, which basically means Wak Hassan's village mosque, and it is called a village mosque because this is still a village. Okay, as you can see, right, Masjid Kampung Wak Hassan is the only surviving village mosque in Singapore. They have a herbal garden there, right there, which I'm pointing at right now. And this is how the mosque looks like. Okay. It is the oldest mosque, perhaps in Singapore, one of the oldest surviving village mosque in Singapore. And I believe that some time ago, in a few years back, there was some argument as to whether this place should be torn down for development, but the Malay Muslim community managed to fight for this, and this mosque still stands till today. So for those of you who would like to experience what it's like to pray in a village mosque, come over here. Okay, where is it located at? It is actually located near Sembawang Road. Okay, from Sembawang Road, there's a private housing. You just turn Sembawang Road near Sembawang Beach, near Sembawang Park. Okay, there's a clan of houses there, of terrace houses. So just take Andrews Avenue. From there, you just go all the way straight down. It will take you into a path of uncharted path, okay, where it's really eerie, especially at night. Okay, but all the way down, and you will reach to this place. There's a signboard along the way which will say Malay Settlement Village. Okay, because this place here used to be the place where the Malays live in Sembawang area. So yeah.